Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight we wrap up this three-game series between the Flying Squirrels of Richmond and the Binghamton Rumble Ponies. It's Baseball on the Show, and it's coming up next. Daffy Yellowhorse starts the game on the mound for the third and final game of the series. What do we need to know here, HR?
Well, he's having a decent year. I mean, you look at the fact that he's got an ERA under 350. That tells me he's keeping his team in ball games. He's giving them a great effort, and sometimes he's pitching deep in games. So I don't know what we'll get today, but I do think he'll go out there and give this team some solid innings.
Stepping in, Michael Tata. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And a cold strike on the game's first pitch as we bring you this one here tonight. HR, our home nine as they begin play here this evening. Despite the loss last time out, they've been in a real good groove lately. Victorious in seven of their last nine.
Yeah, Matt, they're feeling it right now. You know, they're starting to play good ball. They're really playing good. And they're closing in on a division. And this time of the summer, it's all about baseball. You come to the park, the grass is green, you smell the hot dogs, and you're excited to play even in the afternoon during batting practice. And that's what I see with this club right now.
And now we'll look at the starting lineup for the visitors in this one. HR, what do they need to do to complete the sweep?
Well, Matt, they're not going to run. I mean, they don't put a lot of pressure on you trying to steal bases. They'll take the extra base if they need to, but they don't run much. They're a team that sits there. They're going to be a lot base-to-base, rely a lot on the power. This is a total contrast to what we've been seeing throughout the league the last couple of years.
Clayton Gonzalez.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Clayton Gonzalez is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. And we'll see some 40s before things are said and done tonight. Right now, 51 degrees at first pitch. The windup and the 0-1.
Ball one.
Well, now we've seen the combination of the two-seamer and the cutter. That is a lethal combination because now he's taken away the ability of the hitter to sit on one direction of the pitch.
Way in front of a great slider that time.
Plays it one here.
Now the pitch. And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out
hit. No runner. Cut it.
Striding in, Edgar Lopes. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away.
Lopes.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Hit out towards second.
There it is.
And this is knocked down over there. And a nice job to stay with it that time and get the second out of the inning. Digging in, Roger Almanzar. He did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. Has a look. Now the pitch. And he begins the at-bat with a knuckle curve looked at for strike one. Two out here and a runner at second.
Yeah, we got two down.
And D-ride. A check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two.
Hey, all right, here we go now.
From the belt, kicks and deals.
Ball,
that misses
out.
One and two. From the belt, kicks and deals. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Hit the other way out toward right field. Escobedo moves over, makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. So they get a man to second here in the top half, but he's stranded there. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one, no score. Now at the plate, Leroy Soria. Not the shiniest of batting average as he comes in hitting down in the 220s for the year. Into the windup and the pitch. Leaves a slider right over the middle.
Oh, that was a good-looking slider to hit. He kind of hung him one. When you got a slider right there and it's spinning towards you, that's the one you annihilate.
Pinky held up in time, but that becomes moot as it's a called strike two.
No one out now. No one out.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
Ball.
And that slider's almost in the dirt.
Pretty good pitch and a great take there. There's not a lot you could do with that slider breaking down and unless you can catch it way out front and hook it down the line. You see a lot of swinging misses on those.
Knuckle curve, and he can't ring him up as it goes to 2-2. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a soft liner, and this is taken for the out.
Okay, here's the defense for the home team, brought to you by Majestic. We're looking at one of the best defensive teams in the league. You're in the top five in fielding percentage. Not many balls get through here. You're going to have to earn it if you want to beat these guys.
So digging in now, William So is back in the
left
starting
fielder.
Lineup for this one William after sitting out last night's game.
Hey, one down now, one down.
Here comes the first pitch.
No,
and the
down.
Slider stayed low apparently for a ball. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Ripped and whoa, this is off the third base bag. And that is a fair ball as this one's heading for the left field corner.
Relay, hit me, relay.
And he'll pull in there with a one-out double.
Man, I love this angle. Looking right down the right field line, you can see that he generates his power from his lower half, taking it down the line for a clean double. Great look there.
Batting seven, catcher.
Into the box
Frank
now.
Inman.
Swing and a line drive. And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball. No score here as we play inning number two.
Ball.
And that misses downstairs for a ball.
Ball,
one and
strike.
One. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Soft liner towards short. Throw gets
He's
him.
Out.
Two down. Into the box now. Rafael Ramirez comes off
first
an 0 for 4 in last
Rafael
night's ball game.
Ramirez.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. From the belt, the pitch.
Aye.
Tough slider over the inside corner for a strike.
He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and catch it out front before
with your
it
best
breaks
stuff
all
right
the way
here,
in.
Huh?
No score at this point, but a two-out hit could get a runner in from third. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. One hit, one left. On now to the bottom of the second, and we are tied nothing nothing. Standing in, Jimmy Guzman, 9-1-2.
Nobody out now, nobody
Jimmy
out.
Guzman.
That softly hit to right. Will that get down?
Mine.
Henderson backs
it,
up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. Digging in to try it again. Michael Tata, 0 for 1 here
Michael
in the early
Tata.
Going.
Tata.
Into the windup and the pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Escobedo sprinting after it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Striding in once again, Clayton Gonzalez.
Clayton Gonzalez.
Plays it first here.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
That's one of those pitches you just float over the plate. 99% of the time, the batter is taking at least the first pitch after two straight one pitch out, so you almost can underhand it up there.
Third inning, no score to this point.
Hey!
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
See what happens when you work fast, you stay aggressive, and you come right after guys? Man, you get great results. Two quick outs, and now he's 0-2 on this hitter.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Down and away, it's a ball and two strikes. The 1-2 pitch. Hot shot down the line. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2.
Hey, we got two down, fellas.
Another 1-2 delivery. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first, and the side is retired. So they breeze through this half of the inning. We'll move on to the bottom of inning number three. And we are tied 0-0. Ready now, Daffy Yellow Horse.
Catcher.
Hey, let it fly, let
Daffy
it fly, right here.
Yellow Horse.
Rip it and rip it up.
From the stretch. Curveball that time, not even close. One and oh pitch on the way.
Zero.
Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, and they set him up with that curveball on the pitch before, and that
one
they
right
just
now
blew right by him.
And they could go either way now, I suppose.
Curveball bounces, and this one gets away. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch.
Well, when you throw a breaking ball in the dirt, that's the danger. You have to trust your catcher, but this one skips away and the open base takes the double opportunity away with it. Might prove to be costly.
Hey, see it up. Drive it the other way. Let's go, big dog.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. And he lays off the fastball away, so it's 2-2 now.
Matt, in last night's game, this is the situation right here. They didn't do a very good job driving guys in with runners in scoring position. Right here, you got a guy in scoring position. You got to capitalize and drive in.
If you
swung
at a bad
pitch
last
night,
now, huh?
Get a good pitch to drive right here.
Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one.
Really good late bite on that slider right there. The best ones have that late action that just darts at the last minute. They're so tough to get the bat on, and when you've got that good slider going, it's a great strikeout pitch.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Edgar Lopes. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth.
Here we go, boys.
Here's the first pitch to him. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
Matt, I tell you what, I love how he's pitching
hey,
right now.
No
he has continued
now
to pound that first pitch for strikes. When you do that, you set yourself up for great success.
And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind 0-2. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. That's lifted the other way out to left.
All you,
giving chase
it
is Nimmo.
I go.
One away. Ready for another
there
chance. Roger Almanzar.
Right,
he's 0-for-1 thus
Roger
far.
Almanzar.
Just a tick behind for a strike.
I like the fact
come
that they're
on,
swinging
fellas,
early
go
in the count, and they're really aggressive right now early in this game. But there will come a time you got to be patient. If you're swinging the strikes, that's one thing, but make him work a little bit.
from the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Takes a look down at the knees for a strike. Looking for the strikeout, here's the 1-2. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw not in time as he's able to leg it out.
Well, that's playing within his game right there. The speedster gets a little infield single, and now he's on to do damage.
The batter number one, shortstop, Leroy.
Into the box, Leroy Soria. Pitch outside, the throw way late, and he's in there easily at second.
Yeah, I don't think there's any doubt, Matty. The ball isn't carrying well tonight, and we haven't seen any home runs, so sometimes you have to try for something else. Now, with seeing a single could be all it takes to push a run across.
That misses, 2-0.
Not the ideal spot to be right here. 2-0 count on a real good hitter. Boy, you're going to have to make some really
good pitches
now. Come on
now, guys. Got to hold them.
Getting a few steps off a second there.
Whoa,
now the pitch. Too high. And it's 3-0.
Well, he was definitely looking fastball here, and he got one. But that was good discipline to lay off.
He got one here.
And get himself into a 3-0 count.
Now a pickoff play at second, and he's back standing.
Hey.
Taking all the way, and it's 3-1 now. No walks yet. Here's the delivery. And that misses ball four. So with one out, that'll at least set up the double play possibility here that could get them out of the inning.
Wow, you know he's not happy with that call. When it crossed the plate, it sure looked like a strike to me. Seemed to catch a ton of the plate. That's a tough way to give up a walk, but he's got to put it behind him now.
Now batting.
Stepping in now, William So, as he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. 1-for-1 as he reached base with a double his first time up.
Come on now, here we go.
The 1-0 delivery. Swing and a liner. Foul. Both clubs with three hits in the ball.
One down.
Chop foul over towards the coaching box. The 1-2 pitch. On the ground to second base. This could be two. In time to first, and there are two away.
Hey, we got two outs.
Frank Inman, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base
hit
into the outfield.
Ball,
and he lays off there, 1-0. Second and third, two away.
Ball, 2-0.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch. In the dirt. It's 3-0 now. Taking all the way. It's 3-1 now. Ready on 3-1, here it comes. And he misses with it for ball four, so the bases will be loaded now with two away.
And things are not looking good here in the fourth inning. That's the second walk of the frame. Good time for the catcher to go out to the mound and have a chat with this guy to give him a little breather.
Stepping up now, Rafael Ramirez. One of the bigger
spots
in the ballgame so far. Bases juiced now with two away. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Knee-high slider that he takes a look at.
After the walk and with runners on the bags, he couldn't afford to fall behind here. Nice job of jumping ahead with strike one.
Two down now.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch.
D-Rod.
A wave and a miss. A tick behind a good fastball.
He put himself in a good position jumping ahead 0-2 with the bases loaded. Now we'll see if he can finish it off.
Nothing in two count and the pitch. Squared that one up just a little late. The next 0-2. This is line to left.
Ball, ball.
That's in there.
Yeah,
base
come
hit.
On, relay,
and
relay.
The runner from third scores as they try and work their way back into this one. It's now a 2-1 ball game.
Well, Matt, they didn't score much yesterday. You know, the conversation before the game was their offense going to be able to do anything today? Right there, that one run might be enough to kind of propel them into a good stretch now.
The pitcher number 43, Jimmy.
In now,
Guzman.
Jimmy Guzman. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0.
There's two outs and two runners in scoring position. I don't care if it's the pitcher or not. He's got to treat him like another hitter. You can't let him beat you here. This is a big at bat.
Here you go, fellas. Let's go.
Chop foul right by home plate, and it's a ball and a strike.
Two outs. Let's get out of here.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
D-Rod.
And here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
Obviously, he wants to help himself out right here. With two strikes, that's going to be difficult to do. Let's see if he can put the ball in play.
Bases are loaded here. Two down. And the 29th pitch of the inning is swung on and missed, and that'll finally end it. So it's one run on two hits, no errors, and they leave the bases loaded. To the bottom of inning number four we go. Binghamton leads it 2-1. Ready once again, Michael Tata. And at this point of the game, I think it's clear that the plan of attack against the top of the order has worked.
Michael,
well, when you've only surrendered one hit to the top three guys in the order up to this point in the game, you know you're doing something right, Matt. You're spot on. Whatever they discussed coming into this game has worked out beautifully.
Hey, here we go. Plays at one now.
Into the windup and the pitch. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner. Ready with the nothing in one pitch. Off
ball,
the plate, one
out.
Ball, one strike. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2.
Wow, not sure what that was, but talking about having your mind made up you're going to swing before the pitcher even throws a pitch, I don't know how you swing at that pitch.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out.
It's always nice to keep a guy that has good wheels off base, and that's just what they did right there. Big strikeout, keep that guy off the base path.
Now batting, second baseman.
Standing in now, Clayton Gonzalez. He'll take a look at a strike right down the middle. It's 0-1. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. And the pitch. Grounded foul toward the coaching box at third. Fifth inning, 2-1 our score. And another foul ball. Now another 0-2. Another one sent foul. Ready with another 0-2. Hit down the third baseline. Played on the backhand. Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first. Ready
one
for
out.
Another shot now.
One.
Edgar Lopes. He comes in
Edgar
0-2 thus far.
Lopes.
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Ball.
And a fastball just a bit high.
These guys have got to be frustrated as an offensive unit so far in this one. They haven't been able to crack the code on their opponent, but it's not like they're getting great pitches to hit either. This starter has kept the ball on the corners of the zone all game long.
Hey, get us the grounder right here.
Now a snap move over to first, and he'll get back in standing. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two.
That's a great check swing. That's tough to hold up on that pitch. It looks like a fastball, and the slider just breaks away from you. He's held up, though. Strong hands.
Ready with the 2-0 pitch.
Hit hard to third.
There it is. Turn two.
One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Around the horn they go. 5-4-3 to end the threat. Back with more on a Thursday night following this. Ty Kelly will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Binghamton Rumble Ponies. Number 56. Ty Kelly.
Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is that they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this one to get the win.
Tonight's ball game comes to a close, 3-1 the final. Daffy Yellowhorse notches his third win of the year. Jimmy Guzman was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that'll just about do it. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Six hits, no errors, left seven men on base. For the visitors, one run, eight hits.
A skipper praises his team for a stellar start to their campaign.